dry scrape the ice. They don't drop any water on it. But we might have to call AAA now. Trying to see if we can get to restart.
This is interesting.
Because we'll have to have the squeegees and the shovels to back up to clear the scrapings if they can get it going again. Looks like at least the hydraulics work. And now we're going to try to further dry scrape.
Want to buy a used Zamboni? Cheap?
Yeah. Yeah, so large pile of ice shavings. Let's see if they can get the bigger machinery to do the job and then clean up with the shovels.
Oh, look, he's spinning.
Oh, wow.
It's spinning on the ice, Pete, so it can't carry the load. So, okay, boys, old-fashioned way. Pick it up, use the scrapers, get the Zamboni out of there. Come on, before he runs into a player.
This is the literal dry scrape we talked about, huh?
Oh.
So the Predators will take the home advantage and opt to shoot first. Yarncroke, Smith, and Yossi. And for Washington, it will be Evgeny Kuznetsov, Mikhail Grabowski, and Nicholas Backstrom. And Kuznetsov, Terry, has only been on this side of the ocean from the KHL a short while. He's already hit 2 of 3 shootout tries.
Man. And the youngster going first for us, he's also had one beat. He walked in like a veteran.
That might have been, you know, certainly from a Predator standpoint, the prettiest shootout try of the year.
Yes. So here we are again at shootout door.
So here you are. And the saves percentage naturally is going to go down in these one-on-one confrontations. And Halak, who started the year with the St. Louis Blues, went on to Buffalo, did not actually get into a game there, and then dealt off.
If I'm John Holmes with his Zamboni he's driving, take it to the garage.
Yeah. We're going to be delayed a little bit here yet.
No kidding.
Still a lot of the shavings to take up. Let's relive what Kelly Yarncroke did the other night in the shootout against Colorado. See if he'll go with the same move here. As you refer to it, Terry, the slalom.
The big slalom, forehand, backhand, roof it. Now, the secret to that is you better roof it.
Yeah.
Because all goaltenders now can almost stretch post to post on those plays.
So are we just about ready to put the net back in place at the Zamboni tunnel end? Indeed we are, as Halak gets ready.
I think that snow and that Zamboni on the ice was a ploy by the home team to give their shooters a rest.
An old Roger Nielsen type of strategy?
I'm just thinking, B, you know what I mean?
Could be.
Coach Trotz.
You have the home Zamboni.
Coach Trotz wouldn't be that devious, would he?